ready to trash some data. And by trash, I mean destroy Hive.
Alright. Alright, where are we running it to?
Every hive we kill is an unanswered question for the Vex.
Am I supposed to chill here, or am I going somewhere? I suppose that looks like a... I'm thinking maybe it's... Okay. I'm taking damage. Okay. It's... I know, Hive. I know.
That's the first wave down. But I can sense the simulation rebooting. The more we kill, the more data we corrupt. Looks like they want to go another round. Knock them dead.
Alright. I'll try. I mean, just doing my best. I don't like you being so close to me.
Get a new arc charge.
Ah, fuck. That's lame. Whoa, what's going on? It's tripping out, bro. Do I have to do the whole thing over again? Or just the first round? One more round. I think I have to do the whole thing over again. Bummersville. Oh, wait. What are you guys doing here? What are you guys doing out here already? Yep. Didn't notice I pulled him. I accidentally scrolled over to the wrong one, kids. Careful when you have a super tweaky mouse when it comes to your roller. Because if I don't even have to touch it sometimes to get it to shift on me. Okay, I don't have to do both waves again. Yay! Just have to avoid those little green guys, because they suck. I was super close to doing it before I got done and exploded, apparently. Alright. It's kind of disappointing. All right. Be cool, bro. Not a lot of good places to duck and dive and weave here. Here's a whole lot. Did I even get close to hitting you? That doesn't look like it. One of these days, I'm gonna hit one of those guys with a freaking missile, and I'm gonna be so happy with myself. Where are you? Are you below? Behind below? Oh, I'm running super low on ammo. Oh, God. Yeah, I have to get close to do damage, but if I get close, you get pretty hateful, eh? Where'd you run off to? Did you run up top? You're a runner, ain't you? Oh shit. Where'd you run off to? Where the heck did you go? Yeah, soak it. All right. Were there loose ends? All right.
Misfortune is one of my favorite things. Of course, with all the bad data you're feeding them, there could be side effects in other simulations, like the one you're in. Time to go.
All right. Fair enough. Let's get out of this beast.